I found a punch. Oh, no, I found a magical cloak.
Cloak? What's a cloak? Is it
cloak?
It shall help me in my cloaking matters.
Yeah, it's a magic cloak. Son of a bitch. Cloak.
I've got some clothes over here. So.
Hey, I'm naked.
Okay. Nudists. They're coming after me. I've got a plaid shirt.
I got carrots.
And I'm dead. I just died.
Of what?
Dehydration. You just picking up my stuff?
No, I'm looking at it. Oh, I'm okay. Trying to find clothes. Because I'm naked, if you didn't remember.
Yeah, no, I'm naked.
Yay. No clothes, buddy.
Vote Big J.
What? Oh. That sign. Ooh, a sailor. My strategy is, right now, is to, like... I don't know what I was saying.
I thought you were going to go into like a really deep talk on strategy and then you just...
I don't know what I'm saying.
Reverse. Yeah, reverse. Faster. Must go faster.
Must go faster.
No idea what you're doing right now.
Who puts a school pack in a bank vault?
Seriously?
Who's like, yo, what? This school pack is so amazing.
So
I'm
valuable.
Put it in a bank vault.
Much valuable.
What?
So I'm. You might want to come here, or maybe not actually, because he's aggroed on me, and I'm in the bathtub.
I have canned tuna.
And he can't get me. It's so pitiful. Tablets. Oh, policeman! He's supposed to help people.
Lost his way.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not working.
Right, I got.
Oh! Are you kidding me? It almost worked. There we go. Okay, I flipped it back without a jack.
It's another jerry can over here.
What?
And another travel pack if you... What happened?
I backed up, and I guess I backed up into a fire hydrant or something, and it glitched, and right when I jumped out of the Humvee, it slingshotted forward. It just went over the hill.
Oh, no, run, oh.
Having a nice day over there?
Yeah, I'm good. I just about crapped myself.
Yay! Helmet.
There's a hatchet in here if you need one.
I have a katana, so I'm good. I like to cut down trees. Yeah. What am I doing?
I'm not sure. Stop. Like, I
guess.
What? This zombie just went like all 2D. Have you fallen in wet concrete, Mr. Construction Worker? I think you have. You forgot to read the health and safety protocols. Yeah, it deserves another hit in the kneecap.
You just shooting him in the kneecap?
No, I'm hitting him with a golf club. Holy
No, I'm hitting him with a golf club. Yo, like you do.
I just found a lever action. Vote Big J.
You're just like his campaign manager. He said that like four times. We're like, what? Well, was it one of the,
That army? Zombie just ate all my plants!
They do that?
What the hell?
They eat plants? I didn't know that.
I had so much.
Oh, dang it.
What was that?
That was me mimicking my guy running. Because, yeah. Oh, okay.
Vote Big J.
Everybody vote Big J. He'll lead you out of the dark ages. Vote Big J.
Deer!
I just ran over.
Why?
I don't know, I already have enough venison. Jeez. Okay. Yeah, I don't have it on me, it's back at the house.
Okay.
Which way? Is it back there?
Yes. I was like, where are you going?
Yeah, I was gonna continue on that way. Yeah. I don't have any sense of direction in game. I think I might be worse in game than I am in real life.
Oh.
Like with direction, because it's not like there's nothing physical. Like, ooh. I will get... What?
I thought you were a little far. I was like, oh, I'm gonna get
I was gonna run you over. Yeah. Sorry about that.
You know you can build chests, right?
What? Really?
You can build chests, yes.
How? Teach me.
I don't remember.
Teach me, master. Time to look up on the wiki. To the wiki!
I love how your guy is really happy and my guy's just meh.
Your guy has seen some crap in his day. Like, he just has a complete poker face right now.
Justice.
Totally. Oh, man. Alright, let's see here. What's this game called again? Oh, yeah, Unturned. Alright, crafting recipes. Unturned.
Sir, have you been drinking tonight?
Are you wearing a scarf?
Am I?
Oh, no, it's the magic cloak. I thought you were being, like, total hipster.
Oh, I saw that on.
Yep. I thought you were like a hipster green beret in a suit. Pretending to be a cop.
I did not realize I had that on. I'm sorry. Okay.
I totally didn't realize what that was.
Are you wearing a scarf? You totally turned that interrogation around on me. Good job.
Are you drunk? Are you wearing a scarf?
No. Where's all your plants? You're like talking about corn and building corn and...
Building corn. You build corn. Is that what you do in your spare time? You're a corn builder.
You could like genetically alter something to make corn.
Well, yes, but that's not building corn.
Well, it, to an extent, I mean, you could like grow it in a laboratory by using the cells.
That's still growing. You just said grow in a laboratory.
Yeah, but so it's growing. Not like natural growing. It's like. Science. Oh, I thought you were laying down. I'm like, what are you doing?
Oh. Yeah, I'm totally laying down. Come into the bedroom.
What?
Come into the bedroom.
Reese, I could see you through the window. Sir, have you been drinking tonight?
No, I'm laying down.
I'm leaving.
Why do you leave the lights on?
I really don't know.
What's? Do you have like the key in the ignition or something? Or
okay, let me.
You're gonna run down your battery.
Get out of my way, okay?
I wasn't in your way. I was just on top of your car. What you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna get in your fire truck and like.
Yeah, leave my lights on? Do. Really? Really? You are a terrible person.
Yeah.
Here we go. I've planted a children. All right.
I didn't know you could. Is that what it looks like?
What have you done?
Nothing.
If this was like GTA, I would be looking all over this thing for C4. But you just had the, like, that face too. Just made everything more interesting. Because you just like look at me with that poker face and just like, I haven't done anything. You saw nothing, sir. Alright.
Did you see me?
No. You look like you're like prepared for an earthquake, like you're grabbing onto the legs of the table.
But look, I can note clip. I'm stuck.
Way to go. This is like
okay, let's
the
go.
Most unprofessional green beret in human existence.
Yeah.
Admit it.
Alright, I guess we're gonna take your vehicle. Oh, hang on, wait, I have gas.
Oh, okay.
But you didn't have to jump out.
Well, I wanted to.
Okay.
I wanted to get some exercise. Wait, you... Really?
What?
You just took gas out of the car.
I did?
Yes, it's down to 20% now.
Oh, I didn't have gas. Never mind. I swear I filled it up, though.
Wow. It's all good. All right, where are we going?
You're the driver.
Should we get gas first?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go get gas.
Reese, where are we going?
The other farmhouse.
Reese.
What?
I think we're going the wrong way. We're going the wrong way.
No, we're not.
What?
No, we're not.
I swore it was
yeah.
The other way. That is
yeah, crazy. My sense of direction prevails. For once in my life, it's actually worked and done me good.
Hey, Swift Magazine. Ow. what? That, okay. He's clicking all the wrong buttons.
He looked like an old man looking down on a pigeon getting ready to feed it. That's what it reminded me of. I don't know why that reminded me of that.
What?
But of all the things, that's what it reminded me of. Oh, I can see it. Your katana was going through my roof.
Sorry.
It was just completely sticking through. Oh wait, so, like how bad
oh,
are
I'm
you?
Oh, I'm only
right
at
now?
83.
Only at 83.
Yeah, only.
Just don't die in my car.
If you're
gonna die,
my seat again, I'm going to be mad.
Other things it really does care about, like getting close. Why'd you, Grant? Why'd you get out?
I remembered I had a back seat for you.
Look what you've done!
We can get out of it. Probably. Yeah, we're screwed.
Wait. Oh, there we go.
Oh, you did. Big arm comes through the window and just.
You too! It's coming from your window, snatching your people up. Hide your kids, hide your wife. Hide your husband, because they be raping everybody over here. What is going on, guys and gals? This is FWT on YouTube, and I do hope you enjoyed this video. My friend Grant and I had a great time playing some Unturned. Unfortunately, Chaotic was not able to play with us because he was having some issues with his laptop, but we do hope he'll be able to join us in the future. If you guys liked the video, make sure to leave a like and a favorite, and comment on the video below. If you guys really like this content and you want to see some more of it, make sure to subscribe. You will not regret it. I promise. Once again, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see y'all later. Have a great day. Peace out.